How you like that? Time to die, prick.
Fucking tit sucking fucking bitch. Fucking rip your head off. Welcome, Hoarders. Today we're going to be playing some more Mafia 3. It's been a little while, and I don't really remember what happened last time. I think I took this building over. What I want to try to do, it said to head over to Big Rick's or something. Some kind of auto shop. Where would that be? I have not a farkin' clue. River Row. I don't know. I can go see Vito. Maybe it's this. No. Oh, I think I just saw it as I started to go in. Right here? Yeah! Let's go to that one. How the hell? How do you set waypoints again? I want to go to Da. Oh, well, let's... I need a good car, though. I don't know if this is the one I drove here or not. No, it's probably not. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna find ourselves a car first. I don't know what kind of car I'd want. I love that. Such a beautiful sound. I'm gonna keep looking. See this? Oh yeah, that's a different button. This is something that I would fix up and keep for the rest of my life. Well, if you call the cops, that means you're a cunt. Oh! No. Required for my vehicle delivery service. What you talking about, Willis? This is so weird again. It's been so long. Hello! How do you look back again? Yeah. You had to press R3 instead of pull the joystick back. I don't know what he was talking about by a vehicle delivery service. Let's go, let's see Vito real quick. See what he has to say.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Mm-hmm. think that might have been where it just was. No. I remember taking this over. I think he's upstairs. Hey, Vito!
Hey, Lincoln. Running out of room to keep all this cash. Come back and I could use a little more territory. Look, just some room to grow, you know?
Okay, oh, here. Oh, there's four in River Row. I didn't know that. So, Vito wants more territory. Sounds fun. Oh. Sorry, I'm a sucker for beautiful cars. I can't help it. I think this is supposed to be an Impala based off of one. Yeah, it definitely is. I think that's a Ford Ranchero. That's something I was looking for. Let's go not there. Let's just go pick up all our money. Do I have to stop here too? What's this? Yeah, let's get our money first. Put it in the safe. I'm liking this car. It's a little bit dirty though. I want to know why Vito went to from Palito Bay to here. Who? Other than apparently people were not liking him being there. Oh, so it's all good. I swear to you, no one's dead.
Get some units over here.
Freaking wreck that beautiful car. Didn't know you could call a dispatcher.
Please make yourself comfortable. The fruits are our labor. The only way black folks stand a chance in this city is if we commit to each other. Give me more territory and I'll do right by you.
Jesus Christ. I think all my territory is going to go to Vito for now on. Because he's, like, my favorite. Bruh. What the fuck did you do with my Impala? Huh? Where's my fucking Impala? Oh, he's drunk. He's drunk. I'm just gonna take him inside. Hey, cunt. I should get out of here. It's Is this a Lincoln? Or Cadillac? Please, I think it's Cadillac. Pull. Now we need to go up to here and turn off the radio. Wonder if there's a way that you could, like, eventually have it so your car never leaves you. Like, you pick one, and then that's, like, your car for as long as you want until you switch or something like that. Because I'd probably pick something like the second-gen Corvette. Actually, I don't know if... Yeah, I think they have the Stingray in here. Like, based off of the Stingray. I think the C2 or C3 Corvette. It's one of those. Because usually when I go to put money in here, I'm like, oopsie. So I have, what, $23,928 in there? That's not bad at all. What the fuck? So why does it go over here? I don't want that anymore, but... I want something
all units.
Nice.
Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit
want
is called
some
off.
Kind
Abandon
of muscle.
And return to patrol.
Not like that little fucker. There's a little bit of muscle, but it's dirty, and I like blue more. And where are we going now? We are going... Let's do this. After I turn that
off. Get some units over here!
A call just came in on a car being stolen in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on.
See, I think this game would have done a lot better if they made it like an online multiplayer game. That would be like the coolest thing ever. But don't get me wrong, I like the story mode so far. The controls are a little bit weird. I still think the feel of Mafia 2 was better. And I don't know if you ever noticed on any of my Mafia 2 videos, if you ever watched them. If you park a car with the wheels turned and get out, the wheels stay turned. You know, I always thought that was like a cool little thing they added. Because I don't like how on like GTA 5, no matter what, when you get out of the cars, the wheels are perfectly straight. Get out the fucking way. No! Tits. Yeah, I'm looking at it. I fucking know. I thought square was to drift, but I forgot it's circle. Sorry, bud. That probably hurt a little bit. Andy Toretto. Oh, listen to that. That sounds dirty. Listen to it idle. That's noise. Can't go through that. We're gonna have to go the other way, aren't we? Yes, we are. So let's get back in, pull around front. I'm sure no one's here in any of this.
What's the point of that? Can't we just print up some more? Swear I heard something.
It's 'cause you did.
Christ, not this again.
I thought I saw.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. What was it? Why don't you come investigate?
Get your ass back here! Ain't this hard enough? Now I...
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
Huh?
Let's take that. See the guy up top anymore. So let's.
What
the hell was that?
Oh shit. Which one of them's coming?
What the fucking hell?
Okay, you gonna come this time?
Am I imagining things?
Yes, you are.
The sound of that.
Well, you shouldn't, because you're about to die. Take your time, it's okay. I got all day to kill you. Don't look at those dead bodies either. Don't look at them. Yeah.
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
I'm in the bush down here.
Take no pleasure in this.
Oh, grab some cover. Sure, kept your head down.
Fuck.
He's empty. Go. Splat you open,
motherfucker. I need that weapon.
He's unloading on us.
Go cut your fucking heart out.
He's here.
Work.
Oh. Look at the map. They're like freaking out.
Moving like that must have had someplace else to be. Rip this place apart. I want his ass now.
Never forget the folks who died here, boys.
Target acquired.
Get on his other side.
Looks like a lake. Circle back and see if he's over there.
Wonder if he's over there.
What?
Damn car.
Let's get him while he's reloading.
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
three shotgun shells. Oh, that's gotta feel good. So, some money over here. Health, too. That's gonna help a lot.
Run for cover!
All yours, boys.
Now, I'm gonna run down there. I want to get his gun because my shotgun's fucked. This would probably be better. Depends if I can reload.
He's gone. No. Means I'm done.
Go back and look over there.
God damn it! We gotta find that asshole.
Come on.
Poop.
Never should have come here.
You're probably wrong.
Those boys were nothing.
Heh, sucker. I think it might only be him now.
Are you out of your mind?
A little.
Kill me, or that piss ain't Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here.
Oh, yeah. I think we got ourselves a new place of business. Gotta grab that picture, too. Plus, that's a lot of money. Yes, assigned to Vito. What are you, high?
The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
I'll send them over. And Lincoln, just cause Greco's a dipshit doesn't mean he's a pushover. He'll probably send out some of his men, have them try and take you out. So watch your ass. Get your hands on Greco and rough him up all you want, but don't kill him. That's for me.
You know what I would have preferred? I would have preferred if they had if the third game was about Vito coming to Louisiana. I think that would have been better. Like, have him make, like, stops at other places on his way over or something. I don't know. Don't call me on this. I think that Palito Bay was in Los Angeles? Not 100%.
Tank destroyer battalion during World War II. I trained as a medic, but I still carried a gun. Every man in our company was black. Army didn't know what to do with us other than they didn't want us fighting with the white men.
Klembach. Klembach was that little French town up there near the border with Germany, and we were ordered to take it.
Krauts took out 3 of the 4 anti-tank guns we had. But there was no way in hell we were letting them get the better of us. We were determined to show we was just as good, if not better, than every other soldier in the service. I don't like talking about medals I got over there. Only way a man survives something like that is through the grace of God. Doesn't seem right celebrating a little piece of tin. No one knows I helped Lincoln except for you and John Donovan. Not that I'm keeping it a secret, mind you. Just that nobody ever came around and asked about it.
I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to watch one of my previous, next, and related videos. And I'll see you in the next episode.